Jigari. Two German heavyweights are fighting against each other on mat number one. It's the two Russians on mat number three, though. But the loser of that semi-final between Russia against Russia still got a chance for a medal. Concerning the two Germans, only one will have the chance. And that's a chance in the next fight win for bronze. Slow down a little bit. Another failed Ochigari attempt. A little bit too far away. Baker was. Less than 2 minutes. And for the Ochigari, Baker needs that left leg. This is standing behind, so the distance is quite a little bit bigger to get close to. He needs to prepare it or to come through with another technique. I think the OG, not I think, I know that the OG is not the only one. Now he's closer, lost the grip in the end. So, Shido now given to the Russian for being passive. Battle between Heinle and Breitbart is decided. Threw him for Ippon. Helped him up. Both of them are really absolutely nice guys. Smile. I like both of them. So only one can go for the medal. It is Andrei Breitbart. Yeah. Tomasi really with some problems. I mean, he has a slight advantage, but couldn't come through with a big score and big technique. In the end, he is in a final. It wasn't an easy task for the Japanese. Kishiev will fight for bronze.